The same year, 1914, William Fox presented the world with the first great movie vamp, Theda Bara, whose exotic screen romances brought a nationwide storm of censorship.